and we are here to bring you an awesome recipe today. We are going to be making, guess what? Jaffa balls with a hint of orange. It's going to be delicious.
Wow, that sounds so yummy.
We only need really simple ingredients. It's so healthy. And for the base of our jaffa balls, we are using nuts. So you can use any nuts of your choice. But today we have some walnuts. We need 2 cups. Do you know how to use this?
Oh, no.
I figured it out though.
And this is going to be our base, right?
Right. Walnuts are so powerful.
Yeah.
Power food for your brain.
It is, and I love it because you can remember, it helps your brain because it looks like your brain. So.
Now we need to add more. We need 1/2 cup of sugar. So we can use any sort of sweetener.
Okay.
We're going to just use honey. I'm just going to do a little less of it.
Okay, we're going to just do a little less because
last time I made it, it was really
too sweet.
Right.
So you modify as you go. That's what cooking is. It's experiment.
Right. So
can I use a spoon real quick?
No. Sure you can.
Oh, fine then, Eva.
All right, so we have 1/4 cup instead of 1/2 cup just to modify it.
Well, and later on you can add more if you want it sweeter. And then we're going to use tahini also, 1/2 cup.
1/2 cup of tahini.
And we can be generous.
Oh, awesome. And this is a great way to get your nuts and healthy fats in. Those omegas, man, help your brain function.
That's right. We need 1/2 cup of this, of carrot powder. This is something a little more special.
I haven't heard too much about carrot powder.
Right, it's a substitute for chocolate. And it has all the benefits of cacao, but just without the caffeine and bad stuff.
Yeah.
All right, so we're gonna do 1/2 cup.
Now, this, you guys, is the special stuff. What gives it the last kick? So tell us, what is it?
Our orange oil. You can use orange oil, use any kind of oil. But since we're making jaffa balls, can you just do maybe like a drop?
As in like,
one, two.
One, two, okay.
Oh, you
went. Too much?
No, because it's really strong.
Oh, okay.
It's really strong.
It smells wonderful.
Right, see. All right, now we've seen it blend itself.
Okay. Jaffa ball dance. It's our Jaffa ball dance.
Right. All right. Let's scrape down the sides.
Okay. So just scrape down the sides with the spatula.
All right. Now, just one last step. This is
great. Fun part, right?
Right. Fun part.
All right. Let's get into this. Yeah.
So I roll them into little balls, and then we're gonna roll them in the sesame seeds.
So, we have finished our beautiful jaffa balls with a hint of orange. I hope that you guys go ahead and try this recipe for yourself. Let us know if you enjoyed them. Please tag us and make sure that you subscribe.